What's good, y'all? This is your boy Black G92. And we're officially on our seventh day of 2020. And I have to say, it's pretty easy going thus far. And I mean, nothing too much going on. And I would like to ask for all my subscribers to the channel, even if it's not all 88 of y'all, you know, hit me up. Let me know what y'all New Year's resolutions is and goals, plans, and shit. Because, you know, I like to know. I like to, you know, interact. You know what I mean? And aside from all that, though, I'm going to react to, well, scratch that. It's actually my second attempt at reacting to Portishead's song, Biscuit. Because I tried to react to it yesterday, plugged in via Bluetooth to the Beast Pill, but the sound did not come in, and so the sound did not come in at all, so I had to just delete the whole video. Did not come out the way I wanted, so this is going to be a reaction / review, but there's a catch to it, though, because I don't remember too much of the song. It might still sound new to me, but nonetheless, I'd give a shout out to Brad Phipps for recommending me to check out the song. And we're going to see how it sounds in about 3, 2, 1. Say this, I mean, based on what I'm hearing thus far for the second time, like the beat, like for the song, it kind of brings you the feeling of some you listen to by riding alone, cruising down the street late after midnight, just very slow, so then you can just catch everything type vibe, you know what I mean? Just see everything and just, I mean. And let the sound of music just like seep in from the speakers and just take control type shit, you know what I mean? And kind of reminds me, kind of takes me into like how it would be out in Bristol, England, if it's anything like the song, that the type of vibe I'm hearing, as well as like that whole boom bap like NY scene that was real popular in the 90s. Like it has that type of feel to it as well. Slick. On the real though, like, but we're gonna get back to listen to it. We'll be right back. Kind of wish this song would never end, man. Wish it was like an endless loop. I guarantee it there is like a... Hold up. I'm not watching no goddamn commercials on this channel. Fuck no. That's a no-no. Straight no-no. But anyway, man. That was Portishead Biscuit. And like it was the first time, still sounds relatively new to my ears. And just amazing aesthetically as far as the production, the keyboards, the DJ scratching, and the sample. Which, by the way, if you're a fan of Portishead, let me know what song is sampled for Biscuit. And another thing I like to say is Beth Gibbons' voice still sounds amazing, still, as it was on the other songs I've reacted to this far off of the Dummy album. So, yeah, anyway, let me know in the comment section if you want me to react to more songs off of Dummy or off their third album, or if you want me to react to like a live performance of any of the tracks off these albums, and perhaps an interview maybe. Like, just hit me up in the comment section. I'll get to them as soon as possible. This is Black G92, about to sign off. Holla at your boy. Peace.